Hello everyone, this is me Manisha from Clever Mind Manisha. So today we are knowing about Mr. Former Chief Defence of Staff of Indian Armed Force, Mr. Bipin Rawat sir. Did you know one bad news for India that we lost Mr. CDS Bipin Rawat sir in helicopter crash? And this incident happened in Nilgiris Hills, Kunnur, Tamil Nadu. And this on Wednesday, 8 December 2021. And in this crash, Mr. Bipin Rawat sir and along with his wife Madhulika Rawat ma'am and 11 others lost their lives. And by goodness, in this crash, group captain Mr. Varun Singh is the only person to survive in the crash. And now let's know this story of Mr. Bipin Rawat sir. And you really feel proud of India. Fact number one. About surgical strike, everyone know, and that is the powerful moment for India. And in it, our Indian armed force got terrorist house and fought with them. And in this also, Mr. Bipin Rawat sir has taken main contribution. And not only this, he has also participated in Delhi LOC that any Pakistani won't come India. Fact number two. Did you know guys, this is not the first crash of Bipin Rawat sir. The first crash is held in 2015 and in that crash only Bipin sir is survived. But in second crash, the luck was not with him. And with him, his wife Miss Madhulika Rawat ma'am is also lost their lives. Fact number 3. When Bipin Rawat sir is in Dehradun in India, he was awarded or honored with Sword of Honor. And this award will not get anyone. We have to be best or more best than ever. Fact number 4. In his 40 years of experience, Bipin sir has awarded many awards like Seva Medal, Yuddha Medal, Ativishisht Seva Medal, Vishisht Seva Medal. And this is the success story of CDS Mr. Bipin Rawat sir. We really have lost the diamond for India. And we really miss Mr. Bipin Rawat sir, including Madhulika ma'am and 11 other soldiers. Thank you.